okay, so I'm
thinking.
Shall I unplug it until I get back in again? Oh, sorry, sir.
Changed.
Yeah, yeah.
they're very sizey. Mm. And you sort of get a feel for them. I mean, I don't think in this country we'll ever have the infrastructure. We won't ever have the infrastructure for anything.
Thank you. we split the journey this time. We normally leave it.
Thank you. over that steep hand. Smoked it. Yeah. I think that's something about it.
Been smashed loose by incompetence.
Yes.
The biggest problem being that an engine with a flywheel cannot be controlled quite so finely. So you tell the engine to stop and it goes galloping along for another 2 inches. Don't you? I ought to know, you're mine.
Obviously, stuck down for the double side of the
to the left engine is quite far from the car. So there's nothing over for it to go over. He's not operating to the limit. I just consider that we're going to move that light over 18 inches of that, and then send it back and just get it. That's all you can do.
I'm not pulling it from the way. So, yeah, we get on that fuel line, train down the side, and then get the cord off, push the train off, turn around it, and take it off.
Drive.
Oh, great.